Main witnesses, caviar drinking beans. You deserve nothing but all the finer things. Now this whole world has no clue what to do. I got enough money in the bank for the two of us. Plus I gotta keep enough letters to support your shoe fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach will get jealous. Half a million for the stove, taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
Welcome to Dad Can Cook. This is one of Dad Can Cook's quickies, okay? I'm making poached chicken, okay? I'm making like 5 pounds of it. I'm gonna put it in a container, put it in the refrigerator, and we're gonna use it for cold poached chicken salads and whatever we wanna use it for. So let me show you. Let's get this going right here. Let me get the camera on that. Okay, here, I got my chicken in the pan, all the fillets, all the breasts, right? We're gonna sprinkle it with onion powder, garlic powder, and just a tiny bit of seasoning salt, okay? And a little bit of, I have this Noah's chicken bouillon. Just gonna sprinkle a little bit of that in here just to add just a tiny bit more flavor, okay? Probably a couple of teaspoons worth. Okay, now I'm gonna cover it with a little bit of water, a little sprinkle of white wine. Make sure it's covered with the water. I got my oven preheated at 350. Some stalks of celery, a couple of carrots on top. Okay, that's all she wrote. This is going in the oven for about 20-25 minutes at a preheated 350. Okay, I just pulled the chicken out of the oven. There it is. Let's get a little. There it is, right? Okay, I'm gonna put it in a container. Take all the breasts, the celery. It's beautifully tender. Okay, it's just cooked because I'm gonna keep the hot liquid still on it. Okay, I'm gonna put it in a container here like this. I'm gonna get all my carrots, celery. I want all of that in there. This is all gonna keep giving it more flavor. Okay. I'm gonna pick up the pan and I'm gonna cover it with the liquid. Rest of it's going in the sink. Okay, I'm gonna let this sit out for about 10 minutes or so to cool down just a bit. I'm gonna put the cover on it, leave it cracked, and I'm gonna put it in the refrigerator to get cold. You've just experienced another quickie from Dad Can Cook. I'm Scott the Grill Man Grippo. Thank you.
Some call me Nicky and some call me Roman. Skeezer, please, I'm in a Ibiza. Just happy to not eat my own sneaker. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do. If you need a bad bitch, let me call up yo. I'm going and I'm living many services out. I see some good girls, I'ma turn them out. Okay, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Let's go.